This is a little story about Isaac and his yellow rubber ducky. To have such a great best friend, Isaac felt very lucky. Isaac took him everywhere and kept him by his side. And if Rubber Ducky wasn't around, Isaac really cried. Mummy squeezed Ducky's stomach and Isaac loved the sound, and every time he heard it, he laughed out really loud. Rubber Ducky goes squeak, squeak, squeak. Rubber Ducky, Isaac loves his orange beak. At first, Mummy said Ducky was for the bath, but Isaac disagreed. Everywhere I go, he thought, Ducky comes with me. Isaac took him down to the floor when he went to play, took him out in his pram if he went out with Mummy for the day. He sat him in his high chair when all his food was ready. Isaac loved to play with Rubber Ducky more than any of his teddies. Of course, Isaac took him in the bath and let him play with bubbles, but he also brought him up to bed and gave Rubber Ducky cuddles. Rubber Ducky was Isaac's very best friend. He always let it show. He loved Rubber Ducky and would never let him go. Rubber Ducky made Isaac feel safe and sound, and he always had a smile on his face when Rubber Ducky was around.